Hey friends, family. My name is Kristy. I'm coming to you on behalf of CrossGates Family Fitness. We are super excited to keep bringing you some live streaming workouts that you can do in the comfort of your own home. All right, we want to get you up, we want to get you moving, and just feel good about it and have a little fun while we're doing it, right? So tonight I'm going to bring you a PiYO live workout. Hold on a second. Tonight I'm going to bring you a PiYO workout. Alright, it's a low impact workout, but it's high intensity. You're going to get your cardio, you're going to get your strength, your flexibility, your balance, all into 1 hour. So there are some jumps involved, but do you have to jump? No, of course not. You can keep both feet on the floor the entire time. You're going to need a little space. I'm going to use a mat. I also like to PiYO in my shoes. So that is completely up to you. You can do this barefoot, your choice. Hey friends, I see all my PiYO tribe logging on. Love you guys and I miss you. Even if I don't know you and I haven't met you in person, I'm still so incredibly glad you're here. All right, yay, first time, Donna, awesome. You're gonna love it, all right? We are gonna repeat the choreography over and over. So if you miss something the first time, you can always catch on the second time, all right? Now, I do wanna show you, we're gonna get you warm. I'm gonna take you through the warm up. And then we're gonna go into our heat building section, which is gonna have all of our sun salutations. We're gonna go up and off, down and up and down and up, just to get your heart rate elevated and get us ready for the rest of the workout. So I'm gonna angle here and I'm just gonna show you our sun salutation. Inhale up, we'll forward fold, lean with your chest all the way down, half lift to that flat back, step or hop to plank where we chaturanga. Chaturanga, rock forward just a little. So your elbows are at 90 degrees. Put the toes flat. Push up into up dog, pushing those thighs off the floor. Curl the toes under to down dog, and then we step in. Now, anytime today, if you wanna drive up the intensity, you can lift the legs, keep your knees off the floor. What would be an option to take the intensity down at any time? Drop those knees, okay? So you always have that option, all right? We're gonna take out that chaturanga for our second sun salutation and we'll replace it with three shoulder taps. All right, same thing, you can do it on your knees. And then your second variation will be a triple knee to nose, bring the knee in for three, and then we'll lift it up and pulse it for three. All right, that's your sun salutations. All right, so we'll go through that and then we'll go right into lower body and right into our full body fusion, all right? Let's do it. Are you ready? Let's get warmed up. Come to your mat, wherever. Make sure you have enough space. We do side-to-side movements. So throw your laundry out the way, move your kids, move your dog, and let's get started. Start your heart rate monitors if you'd like to do so as well. All right, roll your shoulders back and down. Feet slightly apart, brace your abs. We're gonna make a big circle. Open the chest, right arm reach. Now two squats, down and up. Big circle, open up, left arm reach. Two squats, good. Do it again, big circle. Keep the shoulders down, away from the ears. And when you squat, your weight is in your heels. Big circle, left arm reach. Squat. All right, we're gonna add some lunges back. Right leg, left leg. Left leg, good. Now hold it on the right for three. Hold three, two, one. Left leg, right leg. Drop the back knee. Hold that left side. Three, two, do it again. Right, left. Hold that right, triple pulses. Three, two, one. Left, right. Now you can take it easy in the workout. Hold it. Good. Lunge right. As you get warmer, then start to add intensity. We're gonna round our back and roll up. Left side. Squat round and roll. Do it again. To the right, shift your hips back. This is what it looks like. Squat round and then come all the way up. Left side. Squat round. Now fan your arms to the outside. Inhale up. Forward fold. Lead with your chest. Bend the right and bend the left. Do it again. Inhale all the way up. Shoulders down. Forward. Bend right. Bend left. Two more times, just like that. Up. Exhale. Bend right. Bend left. One more. Take it up. Exhale. And bend. All right, from the top, circle those arms in. Big open. Right arm reach. Two squats. Big circle. Open up. Left arm reach. And squat. We're going back to our lunges. Right leg, left leg. Lunge back. Make them big and athletic. Now right leg for three. Drop, drop, drop. Left, right. Hold the left for three. Big step to your right side. Squat around your back, stretch. And all the way up. Take it to the left. Squat around. All right, fan those arms to the outside. Big breath. Exhale, fold. Bend the right. Little bit side go tonight. Take a big breath all the way up. Exhale. And bend. All right, let's go again. From the top, circle the arms in. Right arm reach. And squat. Now this is your third time through. I want you to go a little bit bigger now. Big circle. Left arm reach. And squat. Lunge back, right leg, left leg. Drop that fat knee straight down. Hold the right side. Triple pulse. Left, right. Hold that left side. Look, the knee goes straight down to the floor. Lunge right. Squat, round your back. All the way up. Lunge left. Squat around. Fan those arms to the outside. My favorite part. Forward fold. Bend to right. Maybe go a little deeper in your stretch now. Take it up. Exhale. And bend. One more time through, my friends. Big circle. Open up. Right arm reach. Two squats. Big circle. Left arm reach. And squat. Here we go. Lunges, right leg, left leg. Drop. Brace your core, drop the back knee. Hold, triple pulse. You're gonna see lots of triples today. Left, right. Our theme for this round is gonna be the triple. Three, two, one. Lunge right. Shift your hips back. Lengthen through the top of the head. Now we round the back. Take it to the left. Squat round. Bend the arms, inhale up, exhale, good. Bend right, bend left. One more big breath all the way up. Exhale, bend the right. All right, do me a favor, bend both legs all the way down to a ball and round up one vertebrae at a time all the way up. Here come those sun salutations I told you about, all right? Ups and downs, and if you don't want to go to the floor, you can squat in place, and we'll meet you back up when we come standing. Inhale, forward fold. Take it all the way down. Here, all right, drop your knees. Turn your hands out slightly. Tricep push-up, let's go. Three, two, one, and up. Three, two, one. So this is the first time we're putting weight into the upper body. You should be on your knees, everyone on their knees for this part, just to warm up. Now go to down dog. I'm gonna turn, crouch. Three, two, one, and push back. Pull your shoulders back away from the ears. We take it down. Three, two, one. All right, take a big step forward with that right leg. Runner's lunge. When you're ready, lift the right arm up. Stack shoulder on shoulder. Reach. Now take that arm down to the floor. Open up the chest. Option, you can drop that back knee, all right? Good, step back. Left foot, left arm reach. Push down through that big front toe, keeping the knee over the ankle. Now bring both arms down. Four, three, two, step back, we cut it in half. Right foot, right arm opens. Stack shoulder on shoulder. Bring it down. Open your chest to the front. Step back. Left foot, left arm. Arm down. Now just your feet this time. Right foot forward. I'm going to move through it and step back. Go left and step back. Good. Press down evenly for both hands. Spread your fingers. Give yourself a good base. Get ready. Now step to the front of your mat. Come on. Fan it up. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Step or hop to plank. Here's that chaturanga. High to low. Hover. Up dog and hold. Toes flat. Shoulders back. Push those thighs off the floor. Down dog. Curl the toes under. All right. We're going to hang on here. You can pedal your feet. You can just hold that down dog. Find what feels good for you. Hold it there a little longer, all right? Get ready. Step to the front. From the bottom. Fan it up. Forward fold. Half lift. Step or hop to plank. Chaturanga. High to low. Hover. Up dog. Down dog. Step it in. One more time. From the bottom. Take it up. Forward fold. You got it. Half lift. Step or hop to plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. We're going to do a bowler lunge. Right leg, bowl twice. So when we're bowling, the leg crosses behind. Now left. Two. Two. I want you to drop that back knee straight down. Keep the weight in the front heel. And keep your chest lifted. Sun salutation. Fan up. These are those shoulder taps, right? Half lift. Step or hop back. Right arm first. Three shoulders. Three, two, one. Down dog. Step it in. Fan up. Let's go again. This time try and lead with your other arm. Half lift. Take it back. Left arm first. Three shoulders. Tap it. Don't move. Just the arms. Down dog. Step in. Right leg. Ball back. For two. Left leg. Drop the knee. Right leg for two. Drop like you're bowling strikes, right? We have one more variation. Fan up. Inhale. Exhale. Half lift. Take it back. Right knee to nose for three. Three, two. Now lift it up. Single dog. Pulse it up. Three, two. Step forward. Rise and shine. Take your time. No rush. No rush. Relax your shoulders. Take it down to that low point and hold. Push that hip flexor forward. Good. Step in. Fan it up. We have to do the other side. We got to be even. Take it up. Step or hop back. Down dog. Left knee to your nose for three, two, lift up. Squeeze your booty. Three, two, step forward. Hold. Lift your chest. Good. Woo. Catch your breath. Take it down low. Hold. Push the hip flexor forward. Stretch it out. Open the chest. Pull the shoulders back. Step in. Shake it out. Optional shimmy, right? After each track. All right, we're going to go into our lower body. All right. Here we go. Are we sweating yet? Here we go. Triple pulse. Here's that triple. Down for three. Three, two, one, and lift. Wave the heels, chest up, all right? It might feel like we're working now, but this is gonna be your break later, right? All right, right leg's gonna move. One squat, warrior three, lift. One squat, warrior three. Pull your shoulders back, flex the back foot, and point that back toe down towards the floor. Triple lunge, step back. Three, two, now tap in. Remember, our right leg's doing all the movement on this side, okay? Now, advance. You know my advanced peeps. You guys always know you can lift that knee, right? Here we go. Hit the floor, lunge, connect. Step back, connect. All right, options here. Hand on the thigh for support. You can always stay standing. You don't have to go all the way down, all right? Make it work for you. Hold your lunge, triple pulse. Hold, three, two. Now straighten the leg if you can. Front leg straightens. We pulse. Now straighten. 3, 2, 1. One more. Get ready to step in. Triple squat. Let's go. Down, down, down. It's kind of like low, lower, and lowest. Yes? Brace your core. All right, we got to move that left leg now. One squat, warrior three. Let's go. Squat, warrior three. Come on. Pull the shoulders back. And I want you to squeeze your booty like you never squeezed it before when you lift that leg. Come on. Almost there. We're going to our triple lunge. Step back. 3, 2, tap in or lift the knee. Can you get a little lower? Are you dropping that back knee straight down? Are you ready? Hit the floor. Let's go. Lunge, connect. Lunge, connect. So, hand on the thigh for support, both hands down. You can be standing. Whatever feels good, yeah? Are you ready? Hold your lunge. 3, 2, straighten that front leg if you can. 3, 2, 1, and straight. Woo-hoo-hoo! Step in. Triple pulse. 3, 2, 1. All right, we did both sides. Feels good, right? We're gonna do the same moves, and we're gonna cut them in half, okay? Two times each move. Right leg does the moving. One squat. Warrior three. Squeeze. Squat. And lift. Now triple lunge. Step back. 3, 2, tap in. Or knee lift. Are you ready? Let's go. Down. Lunge connect. Connect those ankles. All night long. Hold your lunge. Triple pulse. 3, 2, and extend. 3, 2, stand on up. Triple squat. Doo-wop, doo-wop. How we doing? Are we good? Keep moving. Keep moving, all right? Get a little low, a little lower. All the way down. Left leg does the moving. One squat, one warrior three. Lift and squeeze. Again. Big step back. Triple lunge. 3, 2, 1. All about the triples this time. Hit the floor, take it down, connect. Lunge, connect. Hold that lunge back, hold it. 3, 2, and extend if you can. Stand on up. Triple squat. Woo, how are we feeling? Are we good? You're even. But guess what? We got more music. We're gonna do each side one more time, all right? Last time, best time. Right leg moves. One squat. Warrior three. Squeeze. One squat. Triple lunge. Step back. 3, 2. Woohoo! Let's do it. All the way down. Take it down. Lunge connect. Hold your lunge. Hold back. Pulse. Extend the front leg if you can. Now this time, step in. Squat for 3, 2, 1, and lift. Weight in the heels, abs raised. All right? One more side. Woo-hoo. Left leg does the moving. One squat, warrior three. Squeeze and lift. One squat. Step back, triple lunge. Drop all the way down. Come on, make it count. Find that bird and stay in it. Hit the floor. Woo-hoo. Come on. You're in the home stretch now. Hold it back. Triple pulse. 3, 2. Straighten the leg if you can. Stand on that. Triple pulse to finish. 3, 2, 1, and lift. Good. All the way down. All the way down. Shift your hips back. Keep the weight in the heels. Hey, why not? Let's pulse the bottom. Hold it down. 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 There's no standing up anymore. We're at the end. We're going to finish strong right here. Get as low as you can. Only 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, job, you guys. That was our lower body. We're gonna go right into full body fusion. I just wanna preview the moves. Hey, Christina, I see ya. All right, let me show you what we got coming for you. We're gonna go, we always start our full body fusion at the back of the mat. We walk out to plank, three tricep pushups, knees or toes, your choice, and then we walk back. We're gonna end in a down dog, and we'll come to flight. All right, so we'll first move is a flight. We're gonna lift up, reach right, left. Flight, reach right, left. Triple bowler, remember those bowlers? So take the back leg behind, triple bowl, and then tap out. Your third move, gonna go all the way down to a bowler's lunge, but it's gonna be supported. So that back leg goes back. You can keep the hand on the thigh for support. You can drop the back knee. You can lift the arm, lift the leg, push through both heels. We'll put our hand back on our thigh for support. Come on up. Wide sumo squat for three. Getting that theme. And then we'll do an attitude lift. Squeeze the glute and flex the foot and lift it. Let's go. All right. So shimmy all the way to the back of your mat or the back of your space, wherever you may be. We're all together. All right. We're going to take it down to that PiYO push-up. Three push-ups and walk back up. All right, last chance. Catch your breath, roll your shoulders back. Are you ready? Woo! Come with me. Tuck the chin, scoop the abs all the way down. Walking out to plank. Three tricep push-ups. Now your choice, knees or toes. Elbows go straight back. Walk back. Soften the knees. Round it up. Take a seat and say what? Bam! Walk it out. That's the most important part of class. Three push-ups. It's the bam. It's all about the bam. Down dog for me. All right, we're going to go to flight. Right leg forward. Straighten the back leg if you can. Lower the chest. Reach right left. Do it again. Flight. Reach right left. Now take that left leg behind. Triple bowl. We're going to tap to the side. Do it again. All right, this time take that back leg all the way down. Supported bowler. Left hand down, right arm up. Okay, push through the heels. Hand on the thigh, squat wide. Three, two, left leg attitude. Squeeze. This time, step back to flight. All the way back, lower. Reach right, left. Pull your shoulders down. Do it again. Right, left. Triple bowl. Drop the knee. Drop. Tap to the side. Three, two. We're going all the way down, supported bowler. Big step back. Open up and reach. Feels good. Hand on the thigh. We squat wide. Let's get low. Three, two, left leg attitude. Squeeze. All right, attitude and right back to flight. Big step back. Reach right, left. Reach with those fingers. Triple bowl. Step back. Drop the knee. Tap to the side. Again. Drop. Supported bowler. Big step back. Open. Hold it. Hand on the thigh. Step out wide. Triple squat. All right, friends. Can we cut it down? One time each move. We're going to try it. Step back. One flight. Reach right, left. Triple bowler. Tap out. Supported bowler, but you're not there long. Hand on the thigh. Squat wide. And squeeze. Step back to flight. Reach. Triple bowl. Woo-hoo-hoo. Come on, get low. Tap out. Supported bowler. Real quick. Hand on the thigh. Step wide. Attitude lift. Step together. Hold. Inhale. Woo. Take it down. Half lift. And step back. Rock and roll. And walk to the back of your mat. That's our fancy way of stepping back 3 feet. Ready? Walk out to plank. Here we go. Three tricep push-ups. Your choice. Knees or toes, okay? Elbows straight back. Walk it back. Soften the knees. What do we say? Bam! Let's go again. Down. Three tricep push-ups. Brace your core. This time, go down dog. Big step forward with the left foot. All right, set up your flight. Straighten the back leg. Lower the chest. Reach left, right. Stay low.
low in the legs when you reach. Now triple roll, right leg goes back. Three, two, tap out wide. Stay low in that transition, okay? Supported bowler, right hand down. Left arm goes up, open up, good. Handle the five, step wide, triple squat. This time the right leg lifts, flex the foot, squeeze the booty, and step back to flight. Let's go again. Left, right, push back. Left, right, triple bowl, drop, weight in the front heel, tap out. Supported bowler, we go all the way down. Remember, you can drop the knees, you can leave the hand on the thigh, make it work. Now step out wide and squat. Sumo squat, knees in the same direction as those toes, okay? Big step back, let's fly. Back heel is lifted, we reach. Do it again, shoulders down. Triple bowl, step back, drop that knee. Tap out, chest up. All the way down to supported bowler, take it down. Open up. And smile. It's contagious. Come on, step wide. Squat. Three, two, lift and squeeze. We're going one time each move. Big step back, one flight. Reach. Now triple bowl. Drop the back knee and tap wide. Supported bowler. Take it all the way down. Just for a second. Hand back down. Step wide. Three, two, step back to flight. One more time. Reach. Triple bowl. Tap out. Supported bowler. Take it all the way down. Open up. Push through the heels and step wide. Three, two, step together. Inhale up. Forward fold. Half lift. Step or hop to plank. Settle into your plank. Spread your fingers. Rock and roll if you'd like. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Don't go anywhere. Hold it. Brace your core. Belly button in. Drop the knees. Good job, you guys. We're going into our power track. If you're new to PiYO, this is our power track. It's 3 minutes of cardio. How are we doing? Who's sweating with us? Give me some thumbs up. Let me know you're there. Let me know you got some sweat. I'm not the only one. We're going into power. So, high intensity, 3 minutes, okay? You've got four moves, four sets of moves. We start with power squats, out, up, out, up. We do how many? Three, and then we go out, in, and do a quick set. All right? Following that, we have a triple lunge. We're gonna squat wide. Right leg goes back three times, okay? And then squat, stand up. Then we'll go left leg back. Let's pretend that's three. After the last one, we'll step to the left. You have three leaps over your mat. You can reach, you can jump wide, you can step and touch for low impact, right? And then after the third leap, we're just gonna add a hop. If you don't wanna jump today, just lift the heels and lift, do a heel raise off the floor. Low impact, no problem, okay? And then after that, we'll squat wide. This is where it burns just a little. And we'll go to that triple bowl or dropping the back knee. And then a wide squat and triple bowl each direction, okay? Let's go ahead and get started, all right? Here we go. All right, it's only 3 minutes. This is your last high-paced track, and then we slow down the tempo for flow after this. All right, power squats, are you ready? Out, in. Get low. Now we do quick, out, in, slow. Two, one, now quick. Wide lunge, right leg back. For three, two, squat, stand up. Squat left leg. Three, come on, drop low. All right, last one, now step to your left. Hop over. Three, two, one, jump. All right, reach and pull with strong arms to add intensity. Hold it, squat, triple bowl. Drop the back knee. Squat, three, two, one. Drop the back knee straight down. Weight in the front heel. We're going back from the top. Power squat. Out, in, in. One more. Now quick. Out, in, out, in. Can you be right here without jumping? Of course. Now quick. Wide lunge. Right leg. Here's two. One. Squat, stand up. Squat, left leg. Big step back and stay low. Now step to the left. Three leaps. Hop. Three, two, one, hop. Hook. Squat and bowl. Drop down low. Squat. Three, two, one. Stay low. Stay low. Good. From the top, one more time. Power. Out, in, in. One more. Quick. Three. Option right here. No impact. Quick. Wide lunge. Right leg. Three. Two. Stand up. Squat left leg. Come on. Fight through it. Don't give up now. Step to the left. Three leaps. Jump. Hup. Jump. Come on. Last time you have to do this. We do it together. We finish together. Bowl. Squat. Three, two, other side. Stay low. Drop the back knee. We didn't come this far to only go this far. Hold. Done. Yes. Awesome job, you guys. That's your power. Your heart rate should be up just a little bit. That's the point. That's the point of that track. You want to be a little out of breath. But guess what? We have the best part right now. The meat of PiYO, the heart of PiYO. It's one of my favorite sections. It's our flow section. So we're going to work the right leg first. So what does that mean? The right leg is going to stay put at the front of your mat. And the left leg is going to do all the moving, okay? So go ahead and towel off. Take a break from that power. Grab a sip. I'm going to take a sip real quick. Hydrate, 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 right? And we go right into flow. All right, so right foot forward, left foot back. Let me preview the moves for you. Warrior one, square your hips, square your chest to the front. Back foot is turned out, front foot is forward. We push, stay low in the legs, and then push down. Push, stay low, and push down. We turn, adductor stretch, the back of the mat. Now you can stay here, handle a thigh for support. You can come all the way down, you can lift that toe, whatever feels good. This is your workout, your stretch, enjoy it. After we hang out there for a little bit, we'll come to the front, low lunge. We're gonna push off to a warrior three and then tap down to mountain. So we'll push all the way up, find your balance, and tap down. Same as we did in lower body, back foot points towards the floor, hips square to the mat, and tap down. That left leg's gonna come behind, connector squat, up into Atlas. On our connector, both heels lift, and then when you extend and stretch, that front heel goes down to the floor, that back heel stays up. That's part one. We repeat part one several times through. Then we're gonna add on a part two. We're gonna step towards the back corner of the room and do a PiYO cross. So it's a nice wide sumo squat. We open, cross, it's a round of the back, tuck the hips under, round and stretch, and then open to an Atlas. T, cross, T, Atlas. We'll come here to a single leg chair. We have a creeper lunge where we go left, right, left. After that, we'll hip tree. Remember, you never have to lift the leg. You can always tap down to mountain. And then we'll step back to low lunge. All right? That's your moves. We're gonna repeat it through. We start slow, and then we eventually cut the moves in half, okay? Here we go. All right, here we go. Catch your breath. Woo! All right, I hope y'all are sweating with me here. I'm getting sweaty. Right leg forward, left leg back. Warrior one, Let's push. Around and push down. Push. Now keep the front knee bent. The back leg is straight. All right? Push with purpose, like you're pushing through water. So add resistance. Adductor stretch to the back. Bend the back leg. Straighten out the front leg. You're stretching that inner thigh, okay? So it looks like this. You can come high. You can go low. Whatever feels good. Turn to the front. Settle into low lunge. Now push off. Warrior three. Tap down to mountain. Back foot points down towards the floor. Pull your shoulders back. Good. Brace your core. We're all going to wobble. It's all good. Left leg crosses behind. Connect. Heels come up. And then we squeeze the inner thighs as we stretch. You don't have to go all the way down. Right here. All good. All right, we're going to go from the top. Step back. Warrior one, push. Circle and push down. Do it one more time. We cut the moves. Turn, adductor stretch. So now it's everything two times each move. Turn forward, low lunge. Settle in, both feet forward. Warrior three. Tap down. Fight for that balance. Fight for it. Connector. Cross behind. And squeeze and reach. Really big stretch. As that left arm reaches up, the right arm reaches down. Warrior one. Ah, come on. You know the moves now. I want you to get deeper and make each movement bigger. Adductor. Turn. Feels good. Just enjoy it. Turn forward. Settle in. Warrior three. Reach and tap down. Connector all the way down. Reach up, squeeze the inner thighs. All right, we're gonna try one time each move. We're gonna see what happens. Warrior one, one time. Circle, adductor, turn. Turn forward to low lunge. Warrior three, tap down. Connect, atlas. Do it again. Warrior one. Push it. Adductor. Turn. Turn forward. Warrior three. Squeeze. Connector. All the way down. All the way up. All right. Part two. PiYO cross. Step out wide. Cross. And then to atlas. It's T. Cross. T. Atlas. Can you stay right here if you don't like the cross? Of course. Hold it here, single leg chair. Left leg comes over. Your weight is in your right heel, your chest is up, your shoulders are back. Find your balance, and then shift your hips back and get a little lower. Creeper lunge. Left, right, left. Left, right. Now we come up to tree. The right arm goes up. It's gonna help with that balance. You can tap down to mountain. Shift your hips back as you slide back and forth. All right, now hold your tree. Big step back, low lunge. Settle into it. You can drop that back knee on the floor. You can come up. You can have a hand on the thigh or both hands down. Bring it on up. All right, back corner, PiYO cross, T. Now T to atlas, stretch. Hold it here, single leg chair, hold. Shift your hips back and come down a little lower. All right, wobble, wobble. Creeper, left, right, left. Come up to tree, shoulders down. Hold your tree, hold it, stick the landing. Big step back, low lunge. We're gonna do it again, same pace. Bring it on up. PiYO cross. Atlas stretch, one more. Single leg chair, hold. Shift your hips back, take a little lower each time. Find that challenge. Creeper, left, right, left. Tree. One more. Hold your tree, big step back. Hold. Good. All right, one time each move, bring it on up. One PiYO cross, step back, open. Single leg chair, hold. Creeper, left, right, left. Bring it up to tree. Hold the tree, big step back. Bring the feet in, PiYO cross, step out wide. To atlas, single leg chair, hold. creeper, left, right, left. Bring it up, step back to low lunge. We got one more task. We gotta put it all together. Drop your back heel, push. From the top, adductor, turn. Turn forward, low lunge. Warrior three. Tap down, connect. All the way up to Atlas. Pile cross, part two. Round. Single leg chair, hold. Creeper, left, right, left. Hold your tree, big step back to get low. One more time through, drop your heel, warrior one. Come on, this is it, adductor, we got this. Turn forward, warrior three. Connect to Atlas. PiYO cross, step out wide, go. Single leg chair, hold. Creeper, left, right, left. Hold it up, big step back, low lunge. Finish it here, step to the front, round it up. Bam. Now you know the moves. You should know them like perfection, right? So you gotta do the same thing on the left side. Take your left foot forward, turn your back foot out, square your hips and shoulders to the front. Let's go. Let's not go. Hold on. There it goes. We got this, all right? Big push. Round. Big push. Now turn to the back, adductor, and stretch. Hold. All right, so you know the drill. You can stay high. You can put your hand down. You can lift that front toe. Whatever feels good. Turn forward, settle into low lunge. Now warrior three, reach. Tap down. All right, hips are square to the floor. That back foot points down. Flex it and point down and find your balance. I can't find it on this side. Connect all the way down, up to Atlas. Squeeze. Lift the heels and then that front heel goes down to the floor. One more. All right, we're gonna go from the top. Warrior one, big step back. Push. All right, remember, I told you it's like pushing through water. So add resistance. Turn and stretch, adductor, hold. Turn forward, low lunge. All the way up, warrior three. Squeeze and tap. Brace your core. Connect to Atlas, take it down. Squeeze the inner thighs as you rise. Take a big step back, warrior one. Here we go. Second time at this pace. Push. Stay low in the legs. Stay low. Turn and stretch. Turn forward, low lunge. Warrior three. Tap. Pull the shoulders back. Connect your to Atlas. Squeeze. All right, we're gonna try one time each move. So take a big step back with that right leg. Warrior one, push. Adductor, turn and stretch. Find the stretch. Turn forward, warrior three. Cross behind, connect the ankles. All the way up. You got one more time, step back. Warrior one, go. Get low, turn and stretch. Turn forward, low lunge, warrior three. Squeeze. Connector, all the way down, all the way up. Part two, PiYO cross, step out to that T. T, cross, now to the front of the mat, Atlas. T, cross, right arm up, good. Get low in that squat. One more. Hold, single leg chair. Right leg comes over. We sit down into that left heel, abs brace. Find your balance. Creeper lunge. Right, left, right. Let's go. Bring it up. This time the left arm goes up and we hit that tree. You can tap down to mountain if you don't want to lift the feet. One more. Hold your tree. Big step back. Low lunge. So same thing. Drop the knee or lift the knee. Your choice. Almost there, hold it. We're gonna cut that second part in half. Bring it up. PiYO cross. Atlas. Do it one more time. Get low in the squat. Hold it, single leg chair. Focus. Find a spot and focus on it. Creeper lunge. Right, left, right. Shift your hips back and stay low. Shoulders back. Hold your tree. Big step back. Big step. So you can keep that knee over that ankle, all right? Bring it on up. Let's do it again. T to cross. Atlas. Single leg chair. Hold. Woo. Be myself. Creeper. Let's go. Right, left, lift. Brace your core. Hold it up. Step back. Low lunge. All right. We're going to cut those moves one time each. Let's do it together. You ready? Bring it up. PiYO cross. T. Cross. Now single leg chair. Hold. Creeper. Right, left, right. Hit your tree. Hold your tree and step back. Not for long. Bring it up. Wide squat. PiYO cross. Atlas. Single chair. Hold. Who I am is enough. Tie yourself back. Right, left, right. Hold it. Big step back. We gotta go from the top. Drop your heel. Warrior one. Push. Turn and stretch. Adductor. Turn to the front. Low lunge. Warrior three. Come on. Connector. All the way down. And go all the way up. PiYO cross. Open wide. To Atlas. Hold it. Single chair. Creeper. Right, left, right. Tree to low lunge. One more time, yes? Drop your back heel. Push. Come on. We finish strong. Adductor. Turn. Turn to the front. Low lunge. Warrior three. Connector to Atlas all the way down. Don't give up now. Wide squat. PiYO cross. Single leg chair. Hold. Sit low. Sit low. Creeper. Go. Tree. Step back, low lunge. Step together, round it up. Woo! Awesome job, you guys. Give yourself a high five, virtual high fives all around. We're going into our core and more. You've got two more working tracks, and then we cool down. That's it. All right. So, for our core and more, I'm gonna angle so you can see me. Now anytime I angle, you can stay straight on in your mat, whatever's comfortable for you. But I'm gonna angle so you can see me. We have a tabletop, curl those toes under. We're gonna lift that right knee, which is gonna be my front leg. 3, 2, 1, and then crunch knee to nose. Our second move is gonna be a lift, cross it down over the other knee, lift, and crunch. One more time, it's lift, cross, lift, crunch. That's your first set of moves. Second set, we have a walking plank. We're gonna walk out, leading with the right the first time. Out, in, then pedal the knees. 3, 2, 1, hold. Out, out, in, 3, 2, 1, hold. We'll go down and do some push-ups. And then we're gonna finish it with some side lying leg lifts, 3 pulses, the magic number 3. We'll kick forward, and then we'll bring the knee in, push, and push back through the heel, okay? That's your core and more move. Let's go ahead and get started, and let's keep rocking and rolling. All right. So the good news is, if you're already on the floor, you can stay there, all right? We're gonna come down to this tabletop. All right. The goal is to keep the upper body still, just the leg is moving. I want hands right under the shoulders. Lift the right leg, flex the foot, lift for 3, 3, 2, 1, and crunch. Round your back and really crunch, all right? Keep your hips square to the floor and keep pushing down evenly through both hands. All right, we're gonna do that crossover now, ready? Lift up, cross it over, lift up, and knee to nose. It's up. Cross, up and crunch. Now really squeeze your glute every time you lift. And when you cross, keep those hips level. Now, here's your challenge. If you want, lift the knees just an inch off the floor and hold these. Belly button in, flat back, or take a child's pose. Your choice. Can you hold that beast? Are you still holding? Or you can take a break. No worries. We're going to do that set again. Let's set it up. Left leg up. Bend and flex. Squeeze for 30. 3, 2. Now crunch. Knee to nose. Round your back. Squeeze. Push down evenly through both hands. Stay square to the floor. And squeeze your booty. Come on. All right, we have that crossover. Lift it up. Cross. Lift and crunch. Now, your knee doesn't go all the way to the floor when you cross over. It just crosses over in that direction. Lift. Squeeze. Zoom, zoom, zoom. All right, your choice. Lift those knees, hold these, hold it, or take a child's pose. Your workout, your way. All right? If you want to sit back, roll up the wrists, go ahead and roll them out. We're going to go back to that walking plank I created, all right? So brace your core, set up your plank. We're going to leave with the right leg out, all right? Let's go. Out, out, in. Now pedal. Right, left, right, hold. Out, out, in, pedal. Right, left, right, hold. You can drop to your knees and pedal. Your choice. All right, hands go wide. We have push-ups. Down for 3. 3, 2, 1, and rise. Now, knees or toes, that's your choice, all right? You can even bring the feet up. What feels more comfortable to you in this workout? Your choice, come on. 3, 2, 1, hold plank. All right, same thing. You either take the challenge and hold plank, or you push back to a child's pose. You have that set one more time on the left side with the left lead. Roll out those wrists. We got this, all right? Find your plank. We're gonna walk out with the left leg first. Here we go. Out, out, in, now pedal. Left, right, left, hold. Belly button in. Strong shoulders. Don't sink down to those shoulders, all right? Stay in it, stay in it. Hands wide, let's push up for 3. 3, 2, 1, and rise. Now, brace your core. Can you try some on your toes? You have to challenge yourself each day. That's how we get better, and that's how we get stronger. Hold, hold. Hold your plank. Squeeze your booty. Now drop your knees, come to your right hip. We're gonna set up for that left side lying leg lift. All right, I'm gonna just cradle my head in my hand, keep my hand in alignment, bend that bottom leg, flex the top left leg, triple lift, here we go. Squeeze, up, up, now kick forward. Up, 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 and a kick. So on that kick, don't just fling it forward, no momentum. It's all strength and control. Push down through this top hand right here. Now bring the knee into your chest, extend forward, and push back through the heel. Squeeze, in, extend. You gotta add resistance, and you gotta move with purpose, all right? Push back, do it again. Lift. All right, now hold it out. Little lift, squeeze up, up, up. Squeeze, come on, flex the foot. All right, we're gonna transition to that other side. You go one more side, you know we gotta even it out, right? All right, so extend out. Lay down, support your head with that left hand. Bend the bottom knee, flex the right leg. Triple lift, lift, lift. Now kick forward, control and purpose. Squeeze, lift, lift. Brace your core, push down through that front hand. Now we go knee to chest, here we go. It's in, extend, in, and push through the heel, in, and push, two more. Fight through the burn. If it's burning, you're all good. Come on, hold it out, hold it out. Let's finish with little lifts. up, up, squeeze, and just lift up. Don't focus on the down, focus on squeezing up. Why not? Let's do some more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, release, relax. All right, you guys, you've made it to the best part. You're in your stretch and strength track, all right? We stretch for 30 seconds, followed by a strength move for 15 seconds. So come on to down dog. We're gonna take a big step with our right leg forward in a runner's lunge. Now, your goal is to get that foot all the way by your hand. All right, I'm gonna turn the music on. All right, so your goal is the foot all the way outside by the hand. But everyone has a different range of motion. Everyone's flexible in different ways. So you can always modify this as needed. All right, I'm gonna turn to the side. You can drop your back knee. You can lift your foot. If you wanna go into your best split right now, you can go into your split. Customize this workout for you, all right? If you wanna lift and stretch your hip flexor, you can do that as well. Good, just hold it here. All right, we're gonna stretch for about 15 more seconds. Your strength move is going to be a climbing beast. So remember that beast we did? We're gonna climb in, out, and in, and hold. And then out, and hold. Three moves, same three pattern, all right? I'm gonna angle myself. Set up your plank. Let's lead with the right leg. Climb it in, back, and in, and hold. Now climb back. 3, 2, hold. Knees come just an inch off the floor. Belly button in. Only thing moving is the legs. All right? Good. Now push back to your down dog. Take a big step forward with that left leg and find your runner's lunge. Open the chest to the front, stretch your hip flexor. Either drop or lift that back knee. You can come all the way down to the elbows. You can wrap. Anything that feels good for you. This is your workout. And this is where we really work on making our muscles more flexible. And flexible muscles are stronger, all right? We have that climbing beast. This time I want you to try and lead with your left leg the first time, okay? Set up your plank. We're gonna climb in with that left leg, ready? Three climbs. In, back, in, and hold. Now climb back. In, hold. Do it again. In, back, in, hold. Climb back. Hold it. Good. Down dog. All right, step forward with that right leg. We're gonna straighten up both legs and come to a pyramid. Square your hips. Front foot forward, back foot turns out. And flatten out your back. Lift your tailbone, pull your shoulders back. Lengthen through the top of the head. And just enjoy it. If you wanna move, you can move down and up. Or you can just hold it static. It's your stretch. Your strength move is just gonna be a triple pulse lunge with a knee lift, okay? So lift that back heel off the floor, lift your chest, drop the knee for 3, 2, now left knee comes all the way up, balance. Do it again, 3, 2, knee comes up. It's slow, it's controlled, and fight for that stability, abs braced. 3, drop lower, come on. Good, now your left foot comes forward. Take a step back with that right leg. Sway your hips and flatten out your back. Pull your shoulders back. You can have your hands on the thigh. You can have your hands behind you, but try and keep that flat back and lengthen all the way through the top of the head. Lift your tailbone. And just breathe. You did a tough workout today, so be proud of yourself. We're almost there, all right? Lift your back heel. Bend that front leg. We're dropping the back knee straight down for 3. Ready? Let's do it. 3, 2, knee comes all the way up. Strength, stability. Now your goal is to try and lift that knee all the way up to hip height. Brace your core, drop down low. All right. Woo, here comes the fun. find your sumo squat. Knees tracking in the same direction as those toes. And I want you to sit low as you can, all right? We're gonna burn a little. Tuck the hips under, pull the shoulders back. Weight in the heels. Take some deep breaths. Place the hands on the thighs, push that right shoulder forward, stretch it out. Now left shoulder. Stay low in that squat, don't come up yet. Try and stay low. One more, we have a triple sumo squat and we're gonna straighten and lift our heels, ready? So all the way down for three. Three, two, now lift the heels, straighten the legs, all the way up, squeeze. Three, two, come on, it's tough, you're shaking, but embrace that shake and just know that you're making good things happen, right? All right, guess what? Go back down, hold your squat, hold. Abs, belly button in, shoulders back. Tuck the hips under. All right, right when you think it burns, I want you to come with me just an inch lower, all right? Come on, let's make it worth our while. Hold it there. Smile, it feels better when you smile. Push that left shoulder forward. Switch right, left, right, whatever side. Back to the right shoulder. One more. We have that triple pulse squat. Don't stand up, don't stand up. Let's go, triple pulse. Three, two, lift the heels, straighten the legs, squeeze. Come on, all the way up on your high heel shoes. As high as you can, all the way down. Squeeze, one more, one more. Lift up, bring your feet together, shake it out. You guys, thank you so much for working out with me today. I encourage you to stay just for about 3 more minutes. Let's cool down. Let's bring our heart rate down just a little bit. Don't go anywhere just yet, all right? This is the best part. You earned this part. All right, let's go and have a seat for our cool down. All right. Doesn't it feel good to move your body? It feels good, all right? You always feel better after you worked out. Roll your shoulders back. And be proud of yourself. That's a high intensity workout, it's no joke. I got sweat, little petals all over the floor. Hands back, big inhale. Palms together, exhale. And open up, squeeze your shoulder blades into your spine. Pull the shoulders back and down, just open up the chest. Hang out for a second. Twist over to that right side. Look over your back shoulder. Think about lengthening first and then adding rotation. Let's go to the left. Look over. Come back center. Let's do it again. Big fan up. Exhale, palms together. Open up the chest, squeeze. All right, this time let's take it forward. Just grab the legs, sit back behind the sit bone, round your back, tuck your chin. All right, let's take our feet wide. All right, right hand on the inside of the leg. Bring that left arm up and over and open your chest to the front. Just reach, reach through the fingers. Lift up, turn towards the knee. Settle in, take some deep breaths. We're gonna walk it over to the other side. Left hand in front of the leg. Now take that right arm up and over, chest open to the front. Just hold it. Take some deep breaths again. Lift up and turn towards the leg. Always so good to stretch after you work out. Lots of lower body in this round. Lower body was pretty tough. So stretch those legs out. Let's do one more stretch together. Bring both feet back in. Adjust your sit bone if you need to. Take a breath. And as you exhale, reach forward as far as you can, reaching for the ankles, the toes. Just fold over. Now bend your right knee slightly and go deeper into that stretch. Switch and bend your left. Go ahead and bend both. Round your back, grab your feet if you can. Just hang out. And let's finish with one final big breath together. Take it in And exhale, reach for the back wall. Take that right arm all the way up and give yourself a pat on the back, you guys. You did amazing. I know I can't see you, but I would love to see your sweaty selfies if you worked out with me. So in the comments below, leave your sweaty selfie. Give me a thumbs up. Give us some hearts, you guys. We want to stay in touch. We are one big family. We love to sweat together, and we love you guys. So we're always here if you ever need anything. So holler at us if you need anything. My name is Kristy, and hope you had a great workout. You can always catch all of our streaming workouts in the replays. All right? Y'all have a fabulous night. Take care.